Hey guys.
Scripture for that song, if you heard my alarm, the link will not be in the description. All right, guys, so we're back. Right now, I am currently just setting up my backpack with my school supplies.
Anthony, why are they coming in the best to me?
So we're gonna do the revolution begins. It's, I don't know why, but my favorite thing, my favorite match in Wrestling Revolution, my favorite match in Wrestling Revolution is just My favorite match in Wrestle Revolution is my favorite match in Wrestle Revolution is Battle Royals, because I just like how I get to eliminate people. I could just run. I can just throw people over the top rope, and I won't have to worry about who I eliminate and if they were in the match. Like, I can just eliminate anybody out of nowhere. Like, it could be like I could be a sneak attacker and just throw them behind, just throw them over the ropes. But the way I want to throw them over the ropes is like I would want to grab them from their, like, if they're not looking and they're looking at somebody towards the ropes, I could grab them from their shirt and then just throw them over the ropes. But unfortunately, I can't do that because this is Wrestle Revolution. So whoever created it, which is M. Dickey, yeah, of course. But some people like to think negative when I say M. Dickey, so yeah.
Thank you. Hold up, guys. I will be right back. Okay, wait, I'm just starting it. Okay, guys, so, we're back. I'm trying to look for a rest. I'm trying to look for mainly. Okay, here we go, but, that's kind of too long, so, let's see. I'm gonna do Seth Rollins versus Dean Ambrose. Backstage communication.
I'm ill.
Alright, guys, sorry for that interruption. It was my friend Samo the Cool. I was just trying to do something and he just called, so yeah. Alright. Let's press X. Okay, Seth Rollins got his right clothes on. What is Triple H doing here? Oh. Seth Rollins is a part of the Authority, so. Alright, let's go to our wrestling career and let's continue. So we first stopped all. We have a 3 winning streak. And, yeah. Now we are versing. I don't even know what his name is, but, yeah. Guys, I'm not pausing it, but, yeah, I'll be right back because I have to go. So I hope the music is not copyright. If it is, then I'm gonna have to take down the video. Take you to the other side. Run away. That's hey.
Oh, now I'm about the bag. Oh, now I'm about the bag. Why was you sitting over there? Because I ain't have you saying that. Hey. Jate left already. Alright, guys, the game froze, of course. Alright, there we go. So.
Hey, come on!
I'm coming.
Right there.
Alright. Wait. What? No, never mind.
Oh, you need headphones?
No, I have it, alright. Alright.
What do you mean?
Never mind. I thought I didn't have my headphones.
Just
So that was the Wrestle Revolution thing. Let's see. I guess I could do fun runs for you guys.
De esta muchacha que quería una niña y le salió varón, ¿ok? Vamos a ver qué le aconsejamos a esta muchacha porque de verdad ella se siente muy deprimida por tener estos sentimientos. Venimos con eso en La Bodega Te Aconseja en solamente 3 minutos aquí en La Bodega de la Mañana 93.1 Amor.
I'm gonna go
Let's go for 50 likes and let's try to gain at least up to 20 subscribers. Because I have 20 subscribers right now and I know I can do it. So yeah, let's try to gain up to 20 subscribers. That's it. Peace.